sound. Sometimes a thousand twinkling instruments hum about my ears, and sometimes voices that, if I'm ever awake, often long sleep.